The underside of the cymbal is unlathed, which dries up the sound and kind of makes this in-between model between the Byzance Jazz series and the Extra Dry series. Very thin, dark cymbal, has a lot of the tonal qualities of the jazz cymbal, but just a little bit drier sound, which really helps with stick articulation when you're dealing with a cymbal that's 22 inches in diameter and this thin. You can get this exact model 22-inch limited edition Byzance Jazz Extra Dry Ride only at mycymbal.com.